As an option for the spondylolisthesis model, you can acquire a unilateral pars defect to show how stress shear can cause the contralateral pars to further damage.